Pray God you can cope.
I truly can't remember the first time I heard Kate Bush's song, This Woman's Work. I know I had read about it before ever hearing it. I was reading about the film She's Having a Baby, a film I still haven't seen. I think that's how it is for most people in their favorite songs, not being able to remember the first time you heard it. I remember the first time I ever heard a Kate Bush song. I was 21 years old and Wuthering Heights was in the sidebar of whatever YouTube video I was watching at the time. I was immediately enraptured by her, as many of us are. I don't remember when I first heard This Woman's Work. I suspect it might have been in the first season finale if you're the worst, but I'm not sure. I know that it immediately spoke to me. I've always felt like crying when I heard it, though I'm not always able to. It's weird to hear the song, and even weirder to write about it, at this point in my transition. I'm not out to very many people. I've not started any steps really outside of being more open and honest with myself. It's such a surreal thing to hear this song at this point in my timeline. I find it a bit odd that I've found the song to be so much about my transition. The song is ultimately about the fear a man has right before the birth of his child, as he waits for his wife to give birth. Those final moments when there's nothing for him to do but wait. There's an incredible pain to the song, as you mourn the life you had. I remember the times in which I could only ever be hypersexual, hoping that if I spent enough time with women, I'd be able to forget about how badly I wanted to be one. So many times I'd drive home, blasting the song endlessly in hopes that I'd forget how unfulfilled I was. It never worked, but I did feel, at least at those red lights, heard and spoken to. I mourn the life I never got to have. I mourn the child I never got to be. I mourn the child that could never be a princess, a dreamer, have a quinceañera, look up to women, be a girl. I mourn her in secret, alone, because no one will ever know her. The words in this song carry me through more days than I would ever care to admit.